What's up mga kagitara, welcome to my channel. For today's video, I will teach you how to play Crazier by Taylor Swift, yung cover po ni Arthur Miguel. So, yan po. So, kung bago ka palang napabisita sa channel ko, mag-subscribe ka na at hit mo na rin yung notification bell for more videos update. So, let's get started. So, dito nga pala sa video natin, kailangan natin ng kapo sa 3rd fret. So, yan. So, dito, ang chords na gagamitin natin is 4 chords lang siya. So, dito. So, G. Doon sa cover ni Arthur Miguel, sa gumawa siya sa D over F sharp. Yan. Ganito yung kanya. So, pwede rin namang D. Yan. G. D. E minor. Tapos, C9. So, yan. So, yung isa pa natin na ginamit ni Arthur, G, D over F sharp, E minor, tapos C. So, yan. So, sa intro po natin yan. So, dalawang beses natin siyang, ipa-play. Tapos, ang strumming pattern natin dito is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Gitara yung strumming pattern natin doon sa Crazier natin ni Arthur Miguel. Two times natin siyang ipe-play. So, yan. So, papasok naman tayo saan natin? Sa verse natin. So, ang verse chords natin is G, D, E minor, C9. So, pwede rin yung G, D over F sharp, E minor, tapos D, C9. So, yan. So, sa pagpasok nito, sabay yung kanta or nauuna yung pag-strum natin. Never gone with the wind, just let it flow, let it take me where I want to go, till you open the door, and there's so much more, and I never seen it before. So dito, papasok ka naman sa pre-chorus niya. So ang pre-chorus chords natin is D, C9, tapos di ulit, D, C9. So, mag-i-stop ka dito, pag-strum. Ang strum pattern naman nito is same lang din, mag-iiba ka lang dun sa C9, yung pangalawang C9 natin. So, I was trying to fly but couldn't find my wings, but you came along and you changed everything. Tapos chorus, C, G, E minor, G, D over F sharp, E minor, tapos C. So, yung strumming pattern na ito is yung down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. So, ganun mga kagitara yung strumming pattern natin dito sa chorus natin. So, kung mapapansin nyo, iisa lang yung chords natin na ginamit. 4 chords lang na G, C, and F. So, kantahin natin yung Crazier ng chorus niya. You lift my feet on the ground, spin me around, you make me crazier, crazier, feels like I'm falling. gitara yung ano natin, yung chords natin ng Crazier. Sana may natutunan kayo doon. So by the way, meron akong tutorial ng intro neto. Nandyan po yung link sa description natin. So panoodin nyo lang yun at matututo kayo dun sa intro natin na ginawa ko. So hanggang doon lang mga kagitara. I hope na may natutunan po kayo sa tinuro nating Crazier by Taylor Swift, yung cover po ni Arthur Miguel. So yan. So by the way, shoutout nga pala kay Mike Orbon at kay Adrian Andes. Maraming maraming salamat po sa pagsuporta ng channel ko. Thank you po. God bless po sa inyong lahat. So, by the way, kung bago ka lang napabisita sa channel ko, mag-subscribe ka na at hit mo na rin ang notification bell for more videos updated. So, thank you for your support.